Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October the 19th of 2019, well, it is titled All Female Spacewalk Repairs Space Station. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of part of the exterior of the International Space Station. International Space Station, which was built over a couple of decades and put together, is in a very low Earth orbit, a few hundred miles above the surface of the Earth, and has been continually occupied for quite a while now. And repairs, of course, with anything need to be made from time to time, and that's what we're seeing here today. And the two astronauts visible on the right-hand side are making repairs to some of the equipment that had issues and that needed to be repaired and that could not be reached by the robotic arm. So the space station does have a robotic arm that can be done and manually controlled from the inside the space station to be able to maneuver certain equipment to minimize the amount of time that humans have to spend out in space. But there are some situations where either the arm cannot reach or where certain techniques might be needed that will require actual human intervention. And that was the case here. The robotic arm was unable to reach to this portion of the space station, so had to have a couple of people go out there to be able to make the repairs, and spent about 7 hours out in space to be able to repair this. And of course, the repairs were then successful. Now, of course, this is not the first time we have been out in space. In fact, back in 1965, Alexei Leonov spent 12 minutes outside, out in space, and that was the first time having people out in space. And it happened shortly after that. The first American spacewalk was a little bit later on June 3rd of 1965. So we've had a few along the way there. And the first female spacewalker was in 1984. And this is the first time that a combination, so several people out there together, where the entire crew outside was female to do the repairs. So that was the first time that had happened. So certainly not the first time people had walked in space, but the first time that we had had an all-female spacewalk to do any kind of repairs out in something like the space station here. So as the space station supplies a very good way for scientific research, especially in a very low gravity environment, repairs like this to be able to keep the space station functioning and operating properly are always important. So that was our picture of the day for October the 19th of 2019. It was titled All Female Spacewalk Repairs Space Station. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Pluto at night. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.